talking about noise pollution. International Noise Awareness Day is on 20th April. International Noise Awareness Day is founded in 1996. What is noise pollution? Noise is an unpleasant and unwanted sound. It's also called sound pollution. Sources of noise pollution are aeroplane flying over, moving and honking vehicles, loud sounds. It causes loss of hearing or deafness. There is no peace without quiet. If you don't noise down, the noise will keep you down. Thank you.
Like, sad.